Howdy, everybody. Welcome back to Losing Like Champions. As always, MetalGod here, and we got a full team today. We got Andrew, pro player.
Hello, everyone.
As always, the ever sexy Neotoxin.
Hello, face lickers.
We got Minerva LB again.
Hi.
And the new guy, Chipsnsallsa.
Banter.
Man, so crispy.
Oh,
many crispy such salsa.
So no,
you know why?
Because
Andrew's not there to hit the
dude,
button.
Dude, I pressed it. I forgot I pressed it.
Everybody better accept this time.
Yes.
Oh God, Osiris.
Slit my throat. Just do it.
Dude,
so.
Oh my God.
Five assassin team. What?
Yeah, this is amazing. All right, I just want to point out to anybody new to the series, this is very, 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 very far after the last episode, and so the reroll feature now. Well, I said that we can't reroll, and so this is going to be insanely fun.
It's also new because you have me.
Yeah, that's true. You got a new
and
player.
And I'm playing Mercury, and,
I'm playing
myself.
That's awesome.
No. You used to hate Hunbots with a burning
sexist
passion.
It's kind of sexist that I'm bringing the pussy party.
Wow.
You are bringing the pussy party.
Excuse me, I'm a woman too.
But she brings the pussy
I'm a
party
woman
with her all.
Bringing the pussy party. How, I mean, really. You can't.
All right, so I can see we get the Arachne into Mercury into Hunbots into Tower, which is stupid.
We could do that.
We're going to do that.
We're going to have the Arachne pull Mercury, throw it back into the tower, and then Hunbots make them dance underneath the tower.
And I'll just drop the kitties. Do not
fear this. Sounds fantastic.
And yeah, and then we release cats on them and see if they die.
I already hate their team. Like, I haven't even fought their team, but I know their Hubois is going to focus me all game. That's exactly what happens.
What?
It's always happens, isn't it? You always get focused every single game.
You know what?
It's true.
I'm being scum breastplate.
I'm going straight Head of the Urchin, so rush that Head of the Urchin.
Okay.
Well,
Orcs
I'm
win game. So we're going to be good.
What?
Breastplate Arachne. I'm going to literally pull every... I'm the greatest! 22 and a half.
That voice back though.
Oh, jeez. 22 and a half seconds on your ult?
No!
Yeah.
Oh my God.
This just is, from breastplate.
This is going to be disgusting.
You know, there. Take that. That's what I think of you.
Just put the fucking eggs.
We're hiding our warts now.
We're hiding our warts now.
They will never find that one.
They'll never expect it.
The poke is real, Osiris.
I can't believe you were poking during the dance party. That's a dick move. Look, I'm gonna push you into him.
So Winnie, we're missing a pussy party.
Where is the pussy
coming.
Party? Yeah, come on.
I'm coming.
Get it. Get it.
A clap.
Yeah, Mitch, just ult in right now. I'm sure it'll go great.
No, my ward says they're there.
Oh, well.
Did he really say, oh my God, I thought you were joking. I didn't know you really said a ward.
No, we actually have a ward.
That's
You also have to
huge.
Buy wards in arena. Because the wards will win the game.
Oh, yeah. Wards win ward. Oh my God, you went in. You son of a bitch.
Yay!
Woohoo! Pussy party for real!
Did that actually just work?
Yeah.
You just ulted in and somehow we all decide to follow.
And somehow I'm still alive.
Yeah, we're all
That
alive.
Mitigation though.
That mitigation is real.
What are you talking about? That was initiation. That's what that was.
Wait, are you building Tank Osiris?
Real initiation.
Oh no, I just need a little bit of tankiness though or I'm gonna die.
Tank Arachne.
Tank Arachne? Support Arachne, OP.
This Thor. I want his life.
I'm waiting for Chip's pool.
Yeah.
I really am gonna throw him back to
Chips,
tower.
Please.
Mine. Oh.
Sorry.
That was a kill still and a half.
Oh my God. Get this guy. He's so far out of- No, never mind. I'm gonna die.
Oh my God.
See you guys.
I have, like, no mana. So that's-
It was fun knowing you guys, but I'm gonna die.
Nope. Yeah.
No,
Wards
I survived with 19 health.
Wards wins games! Woohoo!
Oh God.
I got spirit arrowed all the way from the other side of the map. That's great. Anybody have Sal? Anybody?
I do. I'm coming.
Yeah, the monkey's got Sal.
Oh!
The bug's got Sal.
Oh!
The bug's got Sal.
Why does nobody else have meditation yet?
because
I haven't died.
I don't know.
Because I'm an assassin, and assassins don't need to die.
Are you kidding me?
On the bright side, I do have ult, and I kind of want this Thor's dick.
I have ult as well.
I have ult because 22 seconds.
Look, look, I have ult.
I have ult. You're mine now. Oh, kitties are real.
Go, kitties, go.
Kitties are real.
Kitties are real.
Got a kill. Woo!
Excuse me.
Even though Osiris is trash, I still got a kill.
Osiris is not trash.
Osiris is trash, Osiris and you know it.
Body block. Let's be honest. Go.
I am going to die, so I'm gonna, you know, just get away from you guys. Cause I got nothing.
Thank you. Oh, hang on. Ward.
that's why you knew where they were.
Look, it's jumping. That's awesome.
The if Lord I could just get one more overhead smash on that Thor, he'd be dead.
I got.
You did monkey him. You could have teleported.
I got it in 20.
No, I teleported to Neath on accident.
Oh, okay.
Because it has a little bit of a delay on it.
Yeah, it is a slight delay. I guess it's the way to balance her. Or him.
Her.
Her what?
Going bosses. I didn't know it was Neja. I didn't know it was playing Neja.
3 seconds. Thing.
He's not going to get me.
25 on mine, but oh my god.
Ooh.
Just one.
I can't believe he had like no health. He felt diving in between three people was the way to deal with that.
He expected that not to end poorly. Mistake. 5 seconds on ult.
I have boss damage. Like literally any situation Apollo can get into, he can get out.
Yeah. Especially if you like give him a sprint or.
Oh no.
I have ult now, guys. If you want to pull one.
I don't have any mana to help you with that.
That's a good spell, but I love me.
Holy shit!
I need to die.
I'm getting Runeforged Hammer, because why not?
Because why not?
And another ward.
Oh, you missed. Oh, you still got me.
He wasn't getting out there. Me at Kronos.
See?
Hepcary and a half.
I'm gonna die.
Wow, that Mjolnir's attunement just smacked your ass.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Yeah. That's a 80%.
I'm a coming. I'm a coming. Slowly because I'm a bug. Here, take this. Oh, I suck. I suck at everything.
Leave it up to Calvin to miss the skill shot.
Sometimes dude. It's a good thing. As long as you don't
come here, please.
No, it's true.
I don't want to.
Yes, you do.
I don't need your fucking ult. Not ult. What is it?
Take
salvation. That's the
ward.
One. Dude.
I have salvation 55. Dude,
don't do it, Merc.
I'm just clapping.
I have ult.
You're just clapping. You know it. Clap your hands.
I have ult again.
Because why not?
Alright, so ready to blow your guy's mind? Okay. So, Pharrell. His, you know his song, Because I'm Happy or whatever it is?
It's a horrible song.
Alright, well, here's why it's horrible. Literally, clap along if you feel what happiness is to you. Literally is just rephrasing, if you're happy to know, clap your hands.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Who wants to die? Thor, you want to die. Help me.
On it.
Thank you.
Mitigation OP, man.
Also, Pussy Parade timed out.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's not good.
Christina, please.
He's gone.
Look up, Pussy Parade.
Like, everything died.
Like, she's literally gone.
Yeah, she's even- Whoa, this is gonna be interesting.
Bug. Oh, you missed.
I did, I suck.
Bring her into the chat.
In, it's gone. The password one. It's gone. All lowercase.
Yeah.
Like, oh, the password. She just got back.
Okay.
I call the little thing goes over you. See? Like it goes like right over your head.
Yeah, it jumps.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Thor's up.
Thor's ulting.
Thor, flee.
Really, Thor?
Second time he's tried that.
Second time it hasn't worked out for you.
I'm dead. They focused my dick. My dick that's probably not even attached to my body because I'm Osiris.
I switched to there. Did we just descent? No.
Almost.
Oh man, I missed that.
What?
Here. Well, let's actually descent.
I need to go some sort of lifesteal, don't I?
Did you miss that?
Yeah. A little bit.
We should probably push the tower before we can't do anything because they build a little bit of a defense.
Oh yeah. They're just going to build straight physical defense.
Well, they have to do.
Ebo already has breastplate.
And Buddy Kronos is going into it. Welcome back.
I'm the Hello. Greatest.
Sorry. Apparently, I just got kicked off a chat for some reason and then...
In the most platonic way possible, we totally missed your pussy.
I know. It's okay.
Wee!
Good pussy. I mean, what are you gonna do?
Wee. I just went for a ride. It was fun.
Oh, Thor's up.
No!
Thor's up. Apollo's up.
Apollo's up, my bad.
Thor is dead.
Yeah, that happened. Oh!
Please.
I'm
dead. Ebo, please.
Someone, please. Oh god, everybody's dead. Guys, why do you keep dying?
You're not dead yet?
Oh, look at that, though.
I think that's the fourth time I've stolen your kill, and I'm not even, like, feeling bad about it.
I think everyone stole my kills. I have 11 assists.
Did you just say you're okay with being a dick and a kill still?
Pretty much.
Oh.
Wild chips.
I tried. I'm gonna get cooldown boots first.
Let's see if I can catch a Mercury.
There we go. I got full assy now, so.
Can I catch Mercury? No, I won't be able to catch Mercury. It's Mercury. I have ult. Do you want to go do something?
Merc has the highest base movement speed in the game, so. By 5 points.
The highest base what?
Movement speed.
Oh, duh.
Yeah, it's only about like 5 points, though. It's
gotta go fast.
Ridiculously close. Can't remember who he's close to, though.
I'm the greatest!
I think it's Luke.
Yeah, but he doesn't have the fastest in-game move speed.
Yeah, that's
Poseidon.
Fucking Poseidon.
Luckily, that was nerfed.
I don't know if after the nerf, how it's gonna work out, if he still has it or not.
Oh, he still does. Oh, bad defensive ult, though. And you're still gonna die, because Thor's too strong.
Oh, no. I got you a heal, come here.
Oh, man.
You guys, real man. I just want you to know, my mitigation's maxed out, so.
So, I'm gonna have beads and full cooldown.
Oh
so
my
literally
god.
Ults forever.
That's disgusting.
My ult's 18 seconds.
Oh my god.
This is stupid.
Your ult cooldown's 18 seconds?
Yep.
That's a little OP.
Nice. Thank you.
Oh, so close.
Oh my god, he is so close.
Oh, come on. Oh, I had it. Oh, come on. What the?
Dude, he bowed 2 OP. He's dead.
Peace out, guys.
Sorry, y'all. That was...
I love you guys, but I'm dead.
I'm dead.
You need to die. Spend all that money.
All that no money I had.
All that are you building kill still money.
Yeah.
All that kill still money.
Oh, Chips is level screwed. Ooh, that's bidet times 1,000. Right up your ass.
Of all the phrases I thought I'd never hear in my life.
Bidet up your ass.
Bidet times 1,000.
Straight up your ass.
Yeah, straight up your ass. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then you'll ult them in the face and they'll really know it.
Please kill them. Thank you.
Fuck you, Kronos.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
I think you guys were lost. No bidet!
Dude, bidet hurts so much, though. Like, let's be honest.
It really does.
It's just for bois, man.
Yeah, but what do you think about that merc pushback? That's for real. That just happened. A one-man push?
That just happened. That just happened for real.
I'm gonna chill for a second. Or, like, 20. I want my rune forged.
Okay. Do that.
If you're happy and you know it, do-do-do.
I don't have my ult up. I'm going to clap for you.
I have my ult up. I always have my ult up. Oh, my ult is stupid.
They should really rework Arachne.
Mm-hmm.
She's probably going to be the next remodel, at least. Either her or Loki, I can see a remodel coming to.
Her or Aokwong. Alquan needs the remodel, and they've said they want to.
How is everybody else doing with their ults?
I have mine up.
18 seconds.
Yeah. All but 18. Smart.
This is always 18 seconds. Right after he uses it, he has 18 seconds.
I'm making a nest, so when they push us up again, I can just murder someone.
Have you seen those, like, pull it into, make a nest in blue camp, and then pull them through the wall?
Oh, that's disgusting.
It's gross.
Have you seen the five-man Sobek assault chain pull?
Oh my, I did see that. It was awesome.
I've seen the five Arachnes pull everybody all the way back to the arena base.
I've done that with one Arachne, and it's beautiful.
And I just can't play Arachne. I'm trying to master.
Stop it. I'm not happy. Stop it.
Better get happy.
Doors up.
Doors up.
Doors up.
Spread out. Spread out.
Help, guys.
Get someone close to me, please. Nice.
This didn't work out as well as I thought it would.
I was trying to focus with Blah, but...
I can ult hub on two.
Please do.
And two.
Bring him. I'll punch him right in his face.
What's it been, like half a second since he bolted?
20. Not even half a minute. We just need to chain somebody.
Yep.
That's what I'm trying to do. I jump in there and I go like into my stun immediately.
Oh,
you missed.
It's okay. 13 seconds.
We get to try it again.
Because, you know.
Yeah, we're not doing good in this at all.
No, it's we're not.
Kind of hard.
Okay, we're all assassins pretty much, except for you.
Well, oh, sorry, and even at that, I can only be played as an assassin.
Yeah. Oh, and there goes half your health.
Hang on. Back off the tower. Let me just...
Okay.
Let me myrtleize somebody.
Myrtleize. Oh, Hobla! Hobla, please!
Whoa, what?
Got him. I died, though.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna lay the kitties out. Gotta go.
Oh, that was disgusting.
Oh, Hobla.
Am I gonna say how badly I was killed there?
But it's pretty bad.
Pretty bad.
I'm gonna say all the please. Salt from the ocean water is now in my mouth.
How about please?
I've never tested this, but can you use moves while you're in Aegis Pendant?
God, you suck with your pool.
No, you're silenced.
Okay, no. Well, I'm grabbing Sprint then.
I still wouldn't. What are you doing?
Ooh, Andrew.
I was gonna die anyway, so I was like, you might as well go for it, right?
Please, Hobba, please. I just want to take him with me because I'm not going to live.
Well, don't die yet.
No, I have salvation incoming. You're going to live, damn it. Still...
And I'm happy. Best part of this game.
Guys. If we make it to late game, we might have a chance when we just burst through all of them real quick, but I don't know. Yeah, Kronos, the person that can rewind.
I'm going home.
You were saying?
No going home. He had to die.
We lost the military.
Guys,
fine.
I'm focusing the shit out of Tabwa. Can we do something?
Yeah.
I'm coming in. Like, I can only run as fast as.
Oh, you know. I know.
Merc. Merc, please.
Thor's up.
Thor's up.
Oh no, God forbid. Thor's up. Kitties. 2 seconds on ult. I want this Hobba.
I need lifesteal so bad.
God damn it. Hobba, please. Why does his stun pop the eggs? I'll never understand.
I don't know.
Oh, God.
They did just give it to Ares Shackles, though. That's the best buff they've ever given to Ares.
Yeah, it's true.
That revolutionized Ares play. By completely countering a god that's already never played.
God.
You can't just leave your legs like right there in the open. You're gonna be sneaky with them.
Shit.
If you could actually hear all of them.
Uh-huh.
Look, we probably kill this.
Thor's up.
No, he's going on me. He's going on me. Get away from me, guys. Get away from me. I knew he was gonna go on me.
Oh god, I'm
dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. Well, we all talked about how we never lost, but I am three levels below everyone on my team. So, I'm sorry for that, y'all.
Maybe if you want DC, god.
Guys, I'm saying
you're so bad in the field.
There's a Phoenix you can turtle under real quick.
I'm a
Let's
bug.
Just get there.
I don't even care if we lose this, just because Assassin Passion.
Right?
I can't even pull four.
Dude, right. Who much voice back is just too great?
An enemy has been slain. Nice job.
Oh,
I have 20
get
health.
Out, Andrew.
I have 20
get
health.
Out, I have Andrew. 5 seconds before I come into myself, dude.
Just I have 3 live. Seconds on my ult.
Live, damn you, live!
I can't even pull Thor, that's so sad.
On me way.
Be careful. On me way.
Guys. Hey guys. Hey guys, get close. Hey guys. Back up that ass, too fat.
Please just burst, sir.
I'm trying.
That's okay, I got kitties out.
Ow.
That was a nice play, y'all.
No! Come on! One hit would have killed her. That's
Kronos.
I would if he wouldn't stun the shit out of me.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck! Oh boy! Get me out of dodge! No! No!
You're worried about it. Oh boy, you got Kronos fatalising on you.
But oh boy.
I'm gonna die. I just want to show him now.
Kronos' late game is worse than Hubba.
Kronos' late game is scary.
Better than Hubba.
You know what
I'm losing? As like epic
no
fucking
wards.
Late game.
No
wards.
You know what? If you can't beat him, join him.
Century.
You guys.
Watch,
I think we need
to
play some like
comeback right
ear,
now because we have
ear,
wards and we're gonna see them.
So we need to play some like, bike one in the back right there.
Who wants to die? Oh, Kronos.
That expertly blocked maneuver, I guess.
Oh, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't really. I was pretty much dead. When
nice shot.
I threw my kitties, though.
Special maybe delivery. That. Special delivery. On my way.
No, dude. That Kronos hurts. Like, you're gonna focus. That
Thor's
blah,
up.
But that Kronos will kill you.
Oh, God.
If you're focusing that block.
Wee. I went for a ride.
Y'all fought so violently. Valiantly. But in the end, it's all for me. Because
are you serious?
You're all going to die so hard right here.
Yeah, that just happened.
Guys, please!
What do you mean? Me? I'm dead.
Chips, dude. If Neith has her ult right now, you're so dead.
No, she used it on me. That's why I died.
Oh, okay.
One. This will suit me well. Come back!
Dude, you can't hit any ult, but the one you hit through the wall.
Your time will pass.
Dude, I've been hitting him all game. I just missed the ones on Hebo. I can't hit him.
Yeah, and Hebo's too slippery.
Oh, I hate you. That was my job. Oh, that's why. I thought I got crit. I didn't.
Oh, we are warded up. We are good to go.
Yeah. You guys are on point. Hey, by the way.
Thank you.
They can't infiltrate us in our fucking spawn, dude. Not anymore.
Here, do you need more?
Yes. Do you see my health? Of course I need more.
I didn't even realize I had it, to be honest.
I think I'm gonna skip Deathbringer. I'm gonna go straight Bloodforge just so I can get like uber fucking lifesteal.
Nice job.
That's dead Kronos. This is the best kind of Kronos.
Yep.
So focus for Bois, guys, or you're dead. The ults are too strong.
Die to poison, bitch.
I have 40 health left.
Please. We gotta get
this.
10 seconds. 10 seconds on south. But I have ult before that.
So you're gonna do that first?
No.
That's kinda shitty.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Oh, I still have 4 health. Oh, dude. 4 health.
Oh, damn it. See, I can't hit him. He's too
I don't know what's worse. The fact that there are...
Guys, I'm going in.
a tower down there yet.
Nice. Thor's up.
Go. That wet paper. Got you guys. Solve OP. He went home.
Yeah.
I heard it come down. Go, attack the tower.
I have kitties.
I have 150 health.
Guys. Wow. Kronos, dude. Them auto attacks.
Oh, he's back. Like a bitch.
Yeah, Kronos is going to be the only one we can't burst because of that ult.
Well, we can burst.
10 seconds.
I just want to point out, we are losing in the way of, like, board control, Champions? But we're winning in kills.
Is it just us?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. We need to go back.
Oh, I'm so happy. Barely. I'm gonna sit in base for like an extra 4 seconds after I spawn because I'll be able to get chin size.
Well, okay, you guys.
Oh, you need to get out of dodge.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Yeah. Why? Why you do this to me? Why you do this to me? Oh, I got. Well, I got the fuck out of dodge, but you know.
Two, three. I need this. Woo! Chin size. Suit me well.
I wonder if by the time I spawn, I'll be able to get Deathbringer or not.
Probably not.
I have 2,900. I need 200 gold.
I need 36. Like, Hunbots, you got ult on me. Go. That was a terrible ult on me.
That's okay. I got kitties.
I didn't know you were ulting right then. You ulted me and then automatically ult. I'm like,
you know what, motherfucker? I'll do what I want.
Be careful, guys.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hebo hurts.
Yeah, Hebo hurts way too hard. An ally
has been slain. I noticed.
You know what? No, I'm just gonna do you.
Holy shit!
Yeah, okay.
Did they kill you while you were in the air?
Yeah, I know.
Tell me to get down.
Like, that's- I'm not even gonna say, like, I could've controlled that, cause I can't.
Do-do-do-do-do- I forgot to get a ward, I suck.
Yeah.
You know, I'm going Bloodforged, I don't care what anybody says, I don't care if people, like, hate me and flame me and all that shit for not getting crit, but Bloodforged is going to save my ass in the long run, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but I don't think we're gonna have a long run. Yeah, you know why they're about to kill our Titan? Cause we don't have any wards anymore.
Chips, please defend the Titan.
I'm so dead.
Me a face.
Oh.
Is that a poly hit? That hit you hard.
Yeah.
That should do it.
What killed me? What specifically killed me? Holy shit! His bidet hit me for 1,018 damage.
His one hit me for 792.
Guys, I'm on my way.
We gotta group up. We can't one or two this.
Andrew.
No, we can't.
Oh shit, you already used ult.
Yeah.
I had to save the
Titan. So that's a thing.
How are we still in this? I'll never know.
Because we never give up. It's not too late. It's never too late.
Never too late.
Band joke. Oh, what song is that?
That's Three Doors Down, I think.
That's it.
Oh, 3 Days Grace, that's the one. I knew I had a three.
I had a three. Shut up, cat.
They're gonna sit in tower. Oh, screw them. They're gonna sit in tower with
me. Thor's gonna sit in tower with Magi.
Well, now we're all actually level 20, and they still have somebody who's level 18. And that's saying something, because there was a point when I was level, like, 16.
You do realize he's 2 and 12, right?
Who's that?
No.
Apollo.
Oh, God.
Is he really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
And he's 4,000 gold behind the rest of his team, save Thor.
That's sad for them. I'm sorry.
I have ult now, by the way.
I have ult as well. Everybody has ult.
So do I. Go figure.
Hey, guys. Going in. Focus. Go.
God, you jumped so far.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, I suck. I don't do enough damage for that. Nice.
That Thor came right down on me too.
Double kill. That was too close. Oh my god, I love my lifesteal.
Damn it.
Damn it. That's okay, he wasn't that high up in health anyways.
He was dead though.
Hey guys, you want mitigation, enfeebling curse, or girdle of might?
Up to you.
My body has failed. Yeah, I was helping to you guys go in on that.
Oh, that's a minion. That's a minion. Oh god, I'm so dead.
Yep. Got. Get out of there, Kristen.
I'm out.
Minerva. Damn. Wow, this is intense.
Is it just me? Oh god.
Oh yeah,
it's just me. Okay, that's a thing.
Get your wards, guys.
Hey, because y'all won't be. How long? Oh, well.
I'm not getting wards yet.
You notice when we bought wards that we have stayed in this match?
Hang on.
Yeah, I think that's really why you've got. Why we've stayed in this match.
My Deathbringer comes first.
You gotta, under all circumstances, though, try and defend our Phoenix.
Look at that. Look at that fucking Thor.
Like, you guys, I don't care if you have to throw your life away. Make sure that Phoenix stays up.
Okay.
I have a ward.
I have three.
I'm waiting, and I'll get another ward before I spawn.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to sell one. I'm going to get a power pot just so I don't waste money.
I have two gold. I can't get a power pot. I do have Deathbringer, though, now. And shield of something.
I'm almost done with Bloodforge. Ah, alt's up. Everyone's up?
Yep.
Yep.
All right, Andrew, you need to, like, as I say go, you need to go, okay? So right. Stay with me.
When you're ready.
Hebo's the prime target.
Go.
Oh, goddamn.
Oh, he got away. Oh, they're having to use ult to get out.
Yeah, but dude, they focus me so hard. It's ridiculous.
Oh, damn it. The Hebo slow is so good, though.
Yeah.
White paper.
It is.
Thor, you're adorable.
You know what beats paper? Rock.
What? That doesn't even make sense.
I got ult in two, one.
That makes no sense.
Go on, Hebo. Go.
No, here. I know rock doesn't really beat paper and rock, paper, scissors, but, you know, fucking gem.
So. Guys, attack the tower.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, tower, well, tower. We had to get Hebo. Hebra. Dude, I'm going in. I've got physical mitigation coming on my asshole. Do it.
This might be GG.
Yeah, we need to go for game. Your team
has destroyed a middle enemy. Please go on, Thor. Go on,
if
Thor.
If we win this, this is going to be awesome.
This is going to be awesome. I'm really proud of us even getting this far.
That's called losing my champions, yeah.
Thor's trying to backdoor. Just go on Titan.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
I got Titan. Don't worry. I can defend our Titan. Yeah.
Need this combat blink. Just saying.
Come on. Oh, I'm so close.
GG.
Yes! Fuck yeah, guys.
And that is losing.
That is losing like champions.
That is awesome. A 30-minute game.
I tied Ebo for kills.
That was amazing. I went 9-11-25, so I did play the support a little bit, but damn.
I did 10-10-27.
Damn, that was a good game.
Holy crap. In all honesty, though, we should have lost that game.
That was a great game. Yeah, we probably should have, but that was such a good game.
Why does Tank Rackney do that much damage?
Why did not one of their people say good game?
Yeah, they all just left the lobby. The only one left is Kronos.
You know why? Because we treated them like slugs and poured salt over them.
They got way too salty.
Dude, our damage numbers were so even, though.
Yeah, they were. We really all did contribute a lot. So that was a great match, guys. Anyway, if you guys liked anything, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever the fuck you want. I don't care. Peace, love, run, don't get shot, everybody.